Hi, I'm Derek Blunt, co-chair of Water Tower Theater's Corporate Council. I'm a member of Corporate Council because I truly believe that the arts in general, and live theater in particular, serve to elevate the human condition in a way that few other mediums do. Now, from a business perspective, whether you're a doctor, lawyer, banker, aircraft mechanic, whatever it might be, might not feel that artistic what you do, but we're all human. And when you can use your business to support the arts and to raise that humanity within all of us, you've done something really meaningful. Now, as a businessman, that means something to me, something beyond dollars and cents. You're making a difference in the world.
Pulse Properties chose to be a corporate council member because we believe the Water Tower Theater is an important part of our community, benefiting our residents, restaurants, and retailers.
The Water Tower Theater drives traffic to our restaurants and retailers and also provides quality shows at a great value to our residents. We feel as a corporate council member that we can support the arts right here in Addison.
Part of our goal whenever we open up a Whole Foods Market is to get totally involved in the community. We love being part of the Water Tower Corporate Council because it gives us the opportunity not only to immerse ourselves in our communities, but also to network with all the other business people in the Addison community.
I'm a member of the Corporate Council for the Water Tower Theater, and I enjoy this immensely because it brings a diverse group of potential clients to me, as well as a group of folks that I enjoy meeting, and you never know what you'll walk away with from one of these events. And we really are able to be in a relaxed environment that promotes conversation, that leads to ideas, that leads to opportunities.
Beyond our personal passion for the arts and the benefits that we receive back as sponsors, it has actually helped our business in so many ways. If you're an employee of an area corporation, I encourage you to ask your employer or your administrator if they can be a corporate council member. I promise you, you'll be glad you did.